Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrofil mursalin wa ala alihi washabi wa man ihtada bi hidayati ila yaumiddin. Masyaallah kan wa ma lam yasalam yakun la haula wala quwata illa billahil aliyil azim. Qala ta'ala innad dina indallahil islam. Amma ba'd. In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the beneficent. Firstly, let me thank to Allah who has given us the merciful and the blessing. Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who has brought us from the darkness to the lightness, from jahiliyah to Islam. Okay. Alhamdulillah kita siang ini bisa dipertemukan sama Allah ya, untuk melaksanakan prosesi syahadat ya, yang tentunya ini semata-mata karena izin Allah. Segala sesuatu tanpa izin Allah tidak akan pernah terjadi. Ya, ini yang harus secara akidah itu kita pegang. Itu. Kemudian mudah-mudahan setelah ini dapat memanai ikrar syahadat ya, syahadat. Ikrarnya hanya sebentar ya, tetapi untuk memanainya dengan ketenangan. Ya. Oke. Tadi sudah mengkorek Mr. Stuart ya.
Ya, Stu is easy.
Ya, Stu. Stu. Okay, Mr. Stu. How to testify is so simple, but after testifying, how we have to follow Islamic rule. Understand? Mm-hmm. Islamic rule. You have said to me about you follow to your family, yeah, your family's religion. So this is Allah, the God, yeah, the God is one, give you the way. We are this just the reason, right? We cannot anything without Allah. Yeah. So when testify, you have to believe Allah is the one. But before it, I ask you, long time we here in what, in New Zealand, yeah?
Australia.
About terrorist attack, and what your opinion about this?
My opinion is that America are the cause of terrorist attacks. So I don't have an opinion on Islam or Muslim in relation to terrorism, because I don't believe that's the terrorism. The terrorism comes from
Islam
America.
Is not terrorist, right?
No, I think it comes from America. That's okay. My belief.
Okay. Right. Okay. I think. In a, you have to sit right here.
Like this? Like me?
Like this?
Like this. Can you?
I can't bowl it, my back is not good.
Okay. No problem. Stick my hand here. To feel.
Yeah, check like this.
Okay.
Ashhadu. Follow me?
I'll follow you. Ashhadu. Okay.
Ashhadu
Alla
Ilaha
Illallah
Wa ashhadu
Anna
Muhammadan Rasulullah
Rasulullah.
I testify
To
that there is no God.
That there is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I testify.
I testify.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is the messenger of Allah.
Is the messenger of Allah.
Alhamdulillah.
He want to interview you.
Oh,
Mr. Khalif, dari mana asalnya? Negara mana?
Australia.
Australia. Usianya berapa?
Oh, 57.
57.
57.
Oh. Saya 60.
Di saya.
My apa? Adik-adik apa?
Younger.
Ah, younger.
Brother.
Younger brother. Nama saya Eddie.
That's his name, Eddie.
Eddie?
Yeah. Agama sebelumnya apa?
Your religion before Christian.
That's correct.
Christian?
Yeah.
Protestant, Catholic?
Protestant or Catholic?
Church of England.
What's more?
Well, it's just Church of England. That's what I grew up. Yeah.
Saxon, English.
Saxon.
Yeah. Orang tuanya juga sama agamanya?
Not different. Beda.
Oh beda? Yeah. Orang tuanya?
Christian.
Christian.
Your parents dari Saint Christian?
Saint.
Dari kecil lahir di asrama?
You're born in Australia?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ke Indonesia ini dalam rangka apa? Apa sudah lama tinggal di Indonesia?
You come to Indonesia for what?
Originally for working.
Oh, bekerja?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dari sejak kapan?
From where?
Oh, from in Indonesia? Indonesia. 35 years.
30 years.
Sometimes 20 years, yeah.
27 tahun.
27 tahun. Yeah. Mulai tertarik kepada Islam. Kapan?
Seen you people interested about Muslim when?
Maybe the last 3 or 4 years.
Terakhir mungkin
3 sampai 4 tahun yang lalu.
Kenapa baru sekarang menerangkan sadarnya?
Why you just now you want to be Muslim?
Because I have very many close friends and family, and I want to understand the religion and be a part of their life.
Oh, karena banyak teman yang Muslim, terus dia melihat tertarik, terus berkenalan. Akhirnya karena dia tinggal di Bali dan nggak banyak orang Muslim. Hanya banyak orang Hindu, jadi nggak ada yang mengarahkan. Dan ketemu teman yang ini, jika mau Muslim, ya pergi ke Jawa Barat atau ada yang membimbing kamu.
Selama ini di Bali sudah mempelajari, sudah mendalami.
Ya, karena dia sebelum tinggal di Bali yang sekarang itu, dia tinggal di Denpasar. You live in Denpasar, and then so many people from Muslim ya. Uh-huh. Tertarik karena kan beda orang, beda gimana gitu ya.
And now in the village is maybe half Muslim.
Iya, so karena yang sekarang tinggal itu gak begitu banyak orang Muslim. Ada juga tapi berapa jaraknya cuma sejam lah, agak jauh.
I have, yeah. You explain already, I have property in Bali?
Iya,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Already.
Kira-kira tanggapan keluarga setelah Khalif
How about your parents about your to be Muslim?
Yeah, no problem. Happy.
Tidak ada masalah.
My father already passed.
Oh, orang tuanya, bapaknya udah meninggal. Dia udah bertanya sama ibunya yang masih ada sekarang. Tidak masalah. Itu kehidupan kamu katanya gitu.
And my mother is very old and happy.
dan mamanya udah tua dan happy, kalau kamu happy dengan agamamu yang sekarang, silakan saja. Kalau kamu nggak happy, ya itu pilihan kamu, katanya gitu.
Terakhir, anggapan Khalid ketika melihat orang Muslim saat ini?
How about opinion you about Muslim universal in Indonesia?
I think my opinion about Muslim in Indonesia was confirmed when I went with my friends to the ranch and see many happy Muslims riding horses and with their families and children and picnic, and show me that they're very happy people.
Jadi intinya ketemu sama Muslim baik, ramah, dan anak kecil yang dia lihat Muslim itu begitu kelihatan happy gitulah. Intinya begitu ketemu sama Muslim.
Always charitable.
What?
Charitable mean like the lady makes what I am always good.
Iya, kayak dia langganan untuk makan kan seorang Muslim cewek. Begitu happy, begitu selalu nanya, selalu nyapa,
ramah.
Apa kabar, ramah gitu deh. Iya. Jadi seorang Muslim itu ramah, baik, katanya gitu. Jadi dia banyak kenalan itu apa tukang
jajanan
gitu. Pokoknya setiap orang ketemu sama orang Muslim, nggak cewek, nggak bapak-bapak, nggak ibu, nggak anak, selalu ramah dan gembira. Intinya begitu.
Teman-teman, terima kasih. Okay. Khalid.
Thank you,
Khalid. Saya lebih tua.
It's my pleasure.